Good morning, dear students. In the last class, we have discussed about the first chapter. Okay. Now, today I am going to discuss about the second chapter. What is the second chapter? Components of food. Food. Components of food. This is the second chapter. Okay. First chapter. What is the first chapter? Where does food come from? That is the first chapter. What is the second chapter? Components of food is the second chapter. Okay. So, in this chapter, which topics we can cover? We will cover the topics. First one, why do we eat food? Why do we eat food? And why do we eat different varieties of food? First one is why do we eat food and why do we eat different varieties of food. Already we are discussed about the in the first chapter about the different varieties of food. Different food comes from the ingredients. Okay, what are the ingredients also we are discussed. And third, components of food. What are the components is there in food? Nutrition, nutrients and dietary fibers and water. Okay, components of food. What are the components of food? Nutrients, dietary of fibers, waters. These are the components of food. And fourth one, different types of nutrients. Different types of nutrients. Okay, what are the different types of nutrients in the functions and sources? Different types of nutrients, functions and sources. Carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals, their functions and their sources. Okay, these are the different types of nutrients. Carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. And next one, okay, fifth one, balanced diet. And sixth one, deficiency diseases. These are the topics to be covered in this lesson. What is the second lesson? Components of food is the second lesson. Today I am going to start about this chapter, and we will cover the topics in this chapter. Why do we eat food and why do we eat different varieties of food? Components of food: nutrients, dietary fibers and water. Different types of nutrients, functions and sources. Carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins and minerals. Next, balanced diet and deficiency diseases. These are the topics to be covered. Okay. Now, in first chapter, we made list of the food items. Already in the first chapter, we made a list of food items that we eat. What we are eat the food items, we made a list. We also identified food items eaten in different parts of India. We identified in the different parts of India, different food items is there. We identified food items eaten in different parts of India. Okay. We make a list also. A meal could consist of chapati, dal and brinjal curry and another may be rice, sambar and a vegetable. Preparation of lady's finger. Yet another meal could be appear fish curry and vegetables. Okay. Here a meal could consist. Already we know the meal. Daily we are eating. A meal could consist of chapati, dal and brinjal curry. Another may be rice, sambar and a vegetable preparation of lady's finger. Lady finger is a vegetable. Vegetable preparation is a lady finger. Yet another meal could be appam. Another meal could be appam, fish curry and vegetables. Okay. This is the meal. Yes or no? In the meal could consist of chapati dal and brinjal curry. Another may be rice, sambar and vegetable preparation of lady finger. Yet another meal could be appam, fish curry and vegetables. Okay. In the first chapter already we are discussed about the food varieties and ingredients and how the ingredients we can obtain from the food. different different of variety of food also we are discussed.